Hey guys, welcome to Cinema 4D Tutorials. Guys, today I create random text animation in Cinema 4D. Firstly guys, I take spline text and go to object and type Cinema 4D and alignment take middle. Guys, change font. I take some bold font like this. And take extrude, select this text and go to here and press alt key and select extrude. See guys, increase depth, go to object and movement, take 100 centimeter. And guys, copy this Cinema 4D text, control C and control V and down and go to here. Layer and type animation. Again, select this text and copy and type tutorial. Right? Guys, I take fracture, go to more graph and take fracture. Select all extrude and make child with fracture. Select fracture and go to object and see guys, this is mode. Take explode segments and connect. Select fracture and take random. Go to more graph, effector and take random. Guys, go to parameter. This is random parameter and change position. X position take 50, Y take 50 and Z increase like 500 centimeter. See. And go to scale, check and ununiform scale, check. And scale size take minus 0.8. And go to rotation. Rotation check and change rotation. I take random. H rotation take 45 and P take 20 and B, yeah, 20. Rotation is H 45, P 20 and 20. And guys, go to effector here. And see, this is strength and animation, right? Guys, go to strength and press this strength key. And second option is right click animation and add key. I go to 80 frames and in strength take 0 and right click animation and add key and play. See guys, this is my simple animation, right? Stop. Guys, go to window here and take timeline, F curve. See guys, this is my timeline and press alt key and take middle mouse button. See guys, this is my curve tool. Select this curve and down. Little bit more. Yeah, that's nice. And again, go to zero frame and play. See guys. Right? Now, again, select this fracture and go to more graph, effector, and this time I use delay. Go to effector. This is delay effector and mode. Take spring and increase strength. I take 80% and again play. Yeah, that's nice. Okay, guys, little bit create curve in text, select all, extrude text, and go to caps and start caps, take fillet cap and increase tap. I take 3. Yeah, this looking nice, right? I apply material, go to create a new material, open material, color, take firstly yellow and go to reflection, press add key and reflection legacy and layer color and brightness take 30%. That's it guys, and close. Apply this material on first extrude text and copy this material, Control C and Control V. Open. Guys, only change color. I take red. Close and apply second extrude. Again, copy this material and change color like blue and close. Apply on extrude 3. See guys. Create background. I take background and create background material. Again go to create and new material, open material, color, guys reflection uncheck, and color take gradient, click gradient, and guys type take 2D circle and change color. Open this checker box and take little bit darker red color and press OK. And second open checker box and take dark red and press OK. See guys, this is my background and close. Apply on background and create light. I use area light back and increase this light size like this, and guys intensity take 80% and copy this light, Control C and Control V, go to here and rotate, right? Guys, I take camera and camera check and again play. Yeah, this is really nice. Guys, increase frame 120. Okay, go to render setting, output, click here and film and video take HD 1080 and frame range take all frame. Go to NT, select best and go to effector, go to ambient occlusion and global illumination. That's it guys, and render, right? Guys, I show you second option. I use my Cinema 4D studio light and material. Delete this material, select all and press delete. Go to create and load material. This is my Cinema 4D material and open. Apply yellow material on this extrude, blue and red. And use C4D studio light. Again go to file and merge. This is my light and open. Guys, select this flow and background and down and select this softbox, back and rotate and delete this light. And again play. Yeah, that's nice, right? And render and press OK. So guys, if you like my video, please share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.